Chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, or COPD, is one of the top causes of death in the United States and worldwide. COPD is a lung condition that is characterized by two problems: mucinous obstruction of the conducting airways and destruction of the alveoli. The destruction of the alveoli is called emphysema, a chronic condition that gets worse over time. There are no disease-modifying therapies for emphysema. The elastin fibers, illustrated in green, are important in exhalation. Loss of elastin fibers in emphysema lead to overinflation of the alveoli, resulting in poor exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide. This makes it more difficult to breathe. CELA1, illustrated in purple, is a naturally occurring elastolytic enzyme important in the breakdown of the elastin fibers. KF4 antibodies inhibit CELA1, thus halting emphysema progression. Current treatment options for COPD manage symptoms and are intended to prevent exacerbations, but do not slow the progression. By inhibiting CELA1, the KF4 antibody may be a potential new therapeutic against slowing the progression of emphysema. This would lead to improvements in quality of life and reduction in mortality.